talk to me about the three forces that you see that are influencing this moment. We've got banks collapsing, U.S. dollars under attack, looming recession. What is going on? How do we step back and think about this moment?
I look at three major forces that are happening now, haven't happened in our lifetimes, but have happened many times in history.